The solution, they confidently proposed, would be to turn our weapons of mass destruction into weapons of mass salvation. Attack an incoming asteroid with nuclear missiles.
I mean, we've been trained from watching movies like Star Wars that if we were to do that, the asteroid would disappear in a cloud of vapor.
But completely vaporize it.